his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Easy. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. I kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Well, either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Find out.
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Go! We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming! I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.